the big final for the men's ski cross here in Sochi 2014. Three Frenchmen and a Canadian are in the field. In blue, Arnaud Bovalenta. Sixth in Val Thorens, his best World Cup performance. In red, Brady Lehman, the Canadian, broke his leg the day before he was due to compete in Vancouver 4 years ago. In green, Jean-Frédéric Chapuis, perhaps the strongest looking skier in the heats so far, the 24-year-old from Val Thorens. And in yellow, Jonathan Midor, born in Annecy, lives in Le Grand Bornand. His brother Bastien Midor is also a professional freestyle skier. So Lehman in red, Chapuis in green, Bovalenta in blue, Midor in yellow. Pretty simple. First to the bottom wins an Olympic gold medal. The Olympic final in Sochi is go. Really strong pull from Chapuis. It's he and Bovalenta who move into the lead, and it's third place for Midol. The Canadian's been shuffled back. Brady Lehman trying to get past Jonathan Midol. But up in front is Bovalenta now who moves into the lead. Lehman has managed to get a bit of third place now. Bovalenta first, Chapuis second. Lehman third, Midol fourth now as they come into the right-hander of turn four. Dropping down over the big kicker. The left-hander at turn five coming up. And this is such a close race. It's Chapuis who leads at the moment, but it's three wide for that second position. It's Bovalenta who's in the slot at the moment. Midol right with him. The French are first, second and third. The Canadian in fourth place, two corners to go. And at the moment, Jean-Frédéric Chapuis is in the lead. Through the final right-hander, down goes the Canadian. But which Frenchman is going to win gold? It looks like it's going to be Jean-Frédéric Chapuis, who is the gold medal winner and the Olympic champion. It's silver for Bovalenta. Jonathan Midol completes a total medal domination for France. Chapuis has looked in supreme form during this whole competition. Vive la France! It's gold, silver and bronze. Midol up on his feet, he can't believe it. There, Brady Lehman. Devastated to have missed out on an Olympic medal. Going down on that final corner, he knew he had to push. Well, let's have a look. Really strong pull from Chapuis right at the start. The Frenchman was in the lead. And Lehman got shuffled right to the back early on. He then managed to get him into third place, past Jonathan Midol. It was a great battle for first position. Here you can see Bovalenta was in the lead for a time. And look at that. Bovalenta all over the tails of Chapuis there. And then Chapuis coming into the final corner. Lehman knows he has to try everything, but he goes down. Trying to take as much speed as possible, ended up down on the heels. Oh, there we go. Just clipped the tail of Jonathan Midol in front of him. And there are the three Olympic medalists. Midol's lost it in the air. You can see he's coming down in all sorts of trouble. Gets a bronze medal on his backside. But it's Olympic gold, the Olympic champion, and it's 1-2-3 for the French. What a wonderful day for the skiers, the coaches, and the country. Jean-Frédéric Chapuis winning the big final. Arnaud Bovalenta in second place here at Sochi 2014. Jonathan Meadle in third. Brady Lehman doing his best, but unable to keep it all together. And he finishes down in fourth place.